As we see, we have to go through the back of the woods to actually get to this person's house. It's not. It's behind a fence of 6 security guards. 4, 1 in each corner, 2 at the front gate. So we'll have to go do surveillance from the backwoods of the house. Probably get on top of a tree. Not something that you will do in New York or any other state. If you could get shot here in Honduras, you can do this kind of stuff. Talk to you later.